The All Japan Figure Skating Championships will be held at Saitama Super Arena from December 22, Japan time. This year's tournament also serves as the final selection for the Japanese national team at the Beijing Winter Olympics, making it a tournament that attracts more attention than usual. Among them, the women's single event is expected to be a melee. Kaori Sakamoto, who has shown good performance such as scoring a high score of 223.34 points at NHK Trophy in the Grand Prix Series, and Mai Mihara, who has participated in the Skate Canada and Italy Cup for two consecutive weeks and both have the highest scores in a row, 32 players entered. Among such athletes, Rika Kihira, who has won the tournament for the third consecutive time and is the representative of the Olympic Games, has been the focus of attention. Kihira, who brilliantly landed the quadruple saukou in the previous tournament and was shining at the top, missed the tournament scheduled for this season due to an injury to her right ankle. Jackie Wong, an American figure skating critic, had high expectations for Kihira, who has not been able to participate in official games so far. The other day, in his podcast, Keep the Flame Alive, I talked about the high expectations. If everything goes as expected, Russian players will dominate the podium for women's singles, but one of the skaters who could upset the plan is Kihira in Japan, Wang said in a statement. She has a record of triple accelerator and quadruple sarco. Kihira's enthusiastic gaze was on the All Japan Championship, which was the first match of the season. Meanwhile, some information about Kihira came in. It turned out that she would miss the All Japan Championship because her right ankle, which had been hurt in July, could not recover in time. It is information that the Japanese media revealed on the 20th by interviewing multiple parties, and it is not official announcement from the Japan Skating Federation or information from Kihira's own SNS, but net news and newspapers it is reported in such. If this is reliable information, the past World Championships have the highest results in fourth place 3 seasons ago, and the Japan Skating Federation's Olympic representative selection will be applied if you miss the All Japan Championship due to injury, etc. The road to the Olympics will be cut off because it does not meet the standard of third place. In addition, according to information from the people concerned, Yuzuru Hanyu, who has been absent from the tournament due to injury just like Kihira, has decided to participate in the All Japan Championship. Reported Kihira's absence and Hanyu's determination to participate, neither as an official announcement, but on SNS, the joy of participating in Hanyu and the sadness of Kihira's absence were swirling, and there were a lot of indescribable comments. If you would like to see the details, please use the URL in the explanation column. Thank you.
Thank you.